So friends, this is the 5-inch Zenfone Live smartphone from Asus, and I really like the display and the form factor. It's a pretty light phone and it's kind of innovative how they have managed to put in all that hardware and produce such a light phone and compact phone. I'm personally a fan of 5-inch devices because they can be used using a single hand, and this is a phone which fulfills that aspect. And if you want to expand the storage space, because the phone got only 16 GB of internal storage space, out of which I've installed some apps, and you can see already only 8 GB is free. So we have a hybrid SIM slot over here, so you can either install two SIM cards at once, or one SIM card and one micro SD card, and you can take the total storage space to 256 GB. And if you want even more space, guys, then this phone also supports USB OTG, and you can pop in this USB OTG. Go to settings, and you know it has detected my pen drive is corrupt as of now. Anyways, got many options to expand the storage space on Zenfone Live. So guys, the colors on the display are good, the sunlight visibility is good, and if I talk about the camera, I'm having a 5-megapixel front facing camera with flash, and then there is a rear 13-megapixel camera with flash. Let me show you some images which I clicked using the camera, and the images come up pretty well. I'm really happy with the selfie, although this is not the best camera at the price point which this phone is available at, but then this phone is doing good in the camera front, and you can check all the camera images which are unedited and raw images clicked via Zenfone Live. The link is given in the description box, you can check the images. Again, a decent job in the camera front, and the best part of this phone is this beauty life feature. You can select the beauty level and directly live stream yourself on any of YouTube, Instagram or Facebook app. So this will help you in presenting yourself well, in looking smart overall. And performance wise guys, I ran into benchmark on this device, and the phone got 16 GB of RAM, quad core Snapdragon 4110 processor, and 27519 is the score which N2 benchmark gave this phone. Now this processor is a bit old when it comes to technology, and the phone, I played Walking War Robots, Blood and Glory Legend, all these games played fine. There were slight hiccups, but then as I installed more and more apps on the, my 1 month of usage, the phone did started, you know, slowing down. It wasn't a complete smooth experience from the Zenfone Live.
So guys, as far as Zenfone Live is concerned, I'm happy with the display, although it's not a full HD display, but the colors look good and the outside sunlight visibility is also good. I'm happy with the build quality and the form factor of the phone, as personally I prefer 5-inch phones, and this is a very light phone. When it comes to the camera performs well. There is a beauty life feature which helps you to connect to Facebook to do live video with beauty mode inside the phone itself. So that is again a good thing. I could play heavy games on the phone without any major concerns. However, I was not really happy with the overall performance of this phone. Time and again, when I installed new apps and used it for one complete month, the phone went a bit slow, and you know, it took me time to jump from one app to other, and it was not a seamless and a really good experience on the performance front. The battery is average, it does not last the day all the time, only when you're using it intelligently then it lasts the day, but otherwise it's not too great, it's an average battery. So if you're looking for a phone with a compact form factor, 5-inch display is the best, which I prefer, and many our users and many experts also prefer that. If you're looking for that and looking for a good camera, and you're crazy about selfies, and you know, you do constantly go online and do, you know, selfie videos or post selfie images, then you should buy this phone. Otherwise, we have some other devices in this price range which will give you slightly better performance than what Zenfone Live gives. So guys, hopefully this might have solved all your queries, the review, and guys, do hit the subscribe button over here, that would be really great, and do leave your comments in the comment section below on how you feel about this phone, and if you have any other query. This is Ajay guys, signing off, take care.